I'm Cheri, and I had knee surgery on August 26th and began physical therapy the day after. No pain, so I thought I was doing really well. I decided after a few weeks that laser therapy would be something to try. After two visits, I felt that the pain and the inflammation had subsided somewhat, so I have continued on with that. And I have two more visits left, and it has been the best decision I ever made.